Hey, this is Nick with Drum Magazine. I'm here with Josh from INDe Drums. You're a small drum company right now, but tell me a little bit about what makes your drums so unique. There's a design aspect, there's a sound aspect. What do you go for in terms of your aesthetic here?
Yeah, I mean, every piece is designed with sound in mind. So our lugs are super lightweight. Our shells are really thin and resonant. So essentially the idea is when you put your energy into the heads, the drum is going to do the most it can with it. So the shells are going to move very easily. You know, it's kind of the concept of the less mass there is, the less energy it takes it to move those shells. And so we've designed the lugs and the shells and every component with that in mind.
So it's physics and science rather than gimmicks and looks.
Exactly. I mean, we keep it really simple and really just focused on those basic physics concepts. You know, for example, we don't use any dampening materials. And again, the mass is a very heavy focus when we design our products.
Now, I noticed that your bass drum is a pretty thin traditional size drum, but I played it earlier and it sounds huge. How do you get that big sound with a thinner drum like that?
Well, I think there's a lot of misperceptions about what depth does, particularly on bass drums. And I think in general, when you add depth, you're adding muddiness and you're losing definition. You know, there's been a trend to go deeper, and I think a lot of that is about looks. And I think most people would be served a lot better by keeping with the, you know, 14-inch or even shallower traditional depths for bass drums.
And that makes it lighter too, a little bit.
Yeah, absolutely. It makes it lighter, but you also get more punch and more definition. And, you know, when you listen to a recorded drum sound, you're not really looking for a big, long kind of, you know, warbly note. You're looking for something that gets in and gets out, and that's what you get with a shorter drum. You get kind of that punch without kind of the muddiness.